Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. The recent news came like that Delta Corporation has filed, a subsidiary of Delta Corporation has filed Bombay High Court case stating that they want the permission from Daman and the Union Territory to allow them to set up electronic and gambling games in Daman and DU. If this permission is to be given under Section 13A, then Delta Corporation share would be a rock star from the date of they allow them to set up in Daman and DU. So never look hope on this stock, guys. I'm pretending to tell now, within this March year and this share should easily cross 330 levels. It will surely cross 330 levels. Thank you guys. Hope you like my channel and don't forget to subscribe to this. Thank you.